Another time's gotta have someone.
Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Cherie, making home and entertaining simple. Today I have a packing video for you. Now I am going on an overnight business trip to Chicago for an annual meeting that my work has, and I get to be part of that meeting. Because of the time zone difference, I leave at 10 a.m. and I arrive at 4. Dinner is from 6 to 9. And then the following morning, the meeting is from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. My flight is 4 p.m. and I get in that same evening. And because it's a quick trip, I wanted to share this itinerary because I don't want to overpack and you don't need to overpack when you're taking your trips this summer. This is the tote I use as my personal carry-on item. I got it from Ross a couple years ago. It's the Betsey Johnson brand. And then I have this mini hand sanitizer that attaches that is from Bath & Body Works. And I love it because it also has this cute little bow. I have used this tote before when I've traveled on the airplane, so I know it fits underneath my seat, but I just wanted to give you the measurement. It's 15 inches by 12 inches. Since this is the front, I'll be carrying the bag like this. So I have my eyeglasses here. Yes, I have eyeglasses now. A packet of tissues, pen, and I have a little candy bar. I might put a granola bar in there also. My laptop, my makeup bag, my electronic cords bag, any liquids that I will be carrying on. Here is my wallet, and then my sunglasses. These are small lens cleaning wipes. So I keep these in my sunglasses case for when I need to clean them on the go, gum or mints, and then of course my cell phone. For the pocket here, of course I put the plug. I have the different ports here that I keep inside this pocket at all times. The plug which can attach the USB for both my iPhone, the Apple Watch, earphones, and then I have this battery pack. It also has a flashlight. They have these holes that you can put them in. Hopefully it doesn't sound that gross, but you could actually share these. So I actually got this for Cicely and me. You can put like a little marker with the initial. So that would be one, and the one without initials could be the other one. The way I organize it in here is to put this bulky straight edge item here to the end. The earplugs and the earphones are in the middle, and then the plugs are here on the right. This is from Ross, came as a pair. Daily moisturizer with sunscreen, and it's a SPF 50, 1.7 full ounces. Then I have my foundation. It's a Maybelline Dream Liquid Mousse, and this is 1 full ounce. As part of taking off my eye makeup, I use jojoba oil, and I just got this little container from the Dollar Tree, plastic wrap that I put on top just to ensure that it's covered, and then you put the cap on top, and you can see that it's not going to be dislodged. Toothpaste, dental floss. It uses a AA battery, but it's a portable electronic toothbrush. So here's the cap, and then it just turns on like that. And it turns off. Just put the longer one down there at the bottom with the toothpaste. Then I have the larger bottle there, the liquid, and then I put the jojoba oil there. And the dental floss kind of on top of it, the way I arrange it in there to kind of keep it flat. I am not bringing any shampoo, conditioner, lotion, or body wash with me because I know that the hotel I'm going to has that. Here on top, I have simple eye makeup. Use this first, and then I finish it off with the jojoba oil. Face cleansing toilettes from Burt's Bees. I have here toilet seat covers. This is always worth bringing. It's very slim. There are 5 in a pack. I have here my travel brush. Now this is just to brush out my hair. It does have a mirror, and then it pushes out like that, and you could push it back in and fold it, and it's nice and flat. I do bring a few hair bands with me, and I just have it on this key ring. Okay, this is Maybelline concealer in medium. And then I have my EOS lip balm, I call it EOS. Then I have a little brush for the cover stick. This is my eyeliner, it's Lancome waterproof, and it's in the color Bronze Riche. My mascara is also Lancome, it is the waterproof Hypnose. Then I have the Clinique Superfine Liner for brows in the deep brown. For lipstick, I have Milani Tuscan Toast. And then for lip gloss, I have this Buxom and Princess. I really like this lip gloss. I like how it goes on. I like how it looks on top of the lipstick that I'm already wearing, and it looks great by itself. To arrange this, I just put all those at the bottom with the lipstick, and then I have the hair stuff on one side. I'll put the packets on the other side, and then since I will probably grab this more often during the flight or during my travel, I put it towards the top. I put the flat side here towards the back, and then I try to put the zippers all facing the same way. So the zipper for the makeup bag is facing this way. Electronics bag, here's the zipper. And then my 311 bag, the zipper's here. I put it on top of the electronics bag because that's the flattest, so that these kind of have the same width. And then my sunglasses is right there. Although I'll be using an app to check into my flight and an app for my hotel, I do like to have a backup copy of all my travel reservations and confirmations, because there are times when my battery is low on my phone or off, or it may get lost and there sometimes is no Wi-Fi. I do have a backup of all that information. I do this whether I travel alone or with my family, whether it's a road trip, domestic or international travel. I hope you enjoyed this video of my personal carry-on item, an overnight trip to Chicago by air. And if you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. I'd love to have you on this journey with me to making home and entertaining simple. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye! Hi friends, I have a Patreon page. Please check out the link in the description box. I'd love for you to support me, and I'll talk to you soon.